Up and at 'em.
Look at this.
And that's when I saw it. A wall surrounding the entire gas station.
Well, now I gotta go in.
This compound seemed like it might hold some secrets. Maybe I'd check it out.
This is so easily jumpable right here. Oh, maybe not. Oh, I literally just spawned right back here. Can I bait that turret? Boom. Bro, the amount of upkeep for this? I'm at the damn lighthouse and I'm building block. This is secure. It means they think that no one's getting in.
Hello. Please don't kill me.
Without a word between us, I was attacked by a clan member. This turned my curiosity for the compound into determination. See, clans often make you mad, but you can't always get back at them, yet sometimes you can, and in ways you never dreamed possible. So I went back, scheming on how I would exact my solo wrath on this clan. The turret out of ammo, now I needed to gather some equipment to infiltrate the compound.
The Sword of Heroes!
Nailed it!
What kind of gun is this?
With these guns, I could take on the clan in the compound.
I scared him so much, man. Poor feller.
Now I needed a base to store any treasures I found. This raided base was okay, but just kind of visible, and I didn't need this much space. I decided to build a small, low-key base nearby.
So I'm gonna put the best stuff away, scope it out a little bit first. There's turrets everywhere. Let's proceed with that in mind.
The nice thing about when a clan wall's in a monument is that it's almost never looted. The walls stretched out all around me. Now that I was inside, it was time to get to work.
Ooh. Knew it. Gonna be stuff all over this place, man. Oh my god.
Zaza!
With all the stone I stole, I built a 2x2 inside their compound. But there was more stone left, so I decided to find a way out and run some of it back to my outside base.
Never even came back for it, man. These guys have stupid amounts of loot. Get out with...
I found a nice escape point near the lighthouse. I could go right over the compound wall. A ladder. This would come in handy.
Gotta get a sheet metal door on this.
I went out to gather some scrap to research the ladder.
Took that like a champ.
I was asleep!
This is disrespectful, man. I snowball off him, then I use his research bench.
This would let me climb the soaring heights of the towers in the compound. I crafted a few, then headed back in.
I Hell yeah, that's a good omen.
Oh, I'm dead! One of the clan members. I had to be quick. My base inside the compound had an MP5 in it. I could run out and finish him, but I would only have one try. Back in my base inside the compound, I had a moment to catch my breath. So this is what I was dealing with. My outside base lay nearby to the south of the swamp, but the compound I was in surrounded the gas station. I'd entered from the rocky outcrop to the south and explored the inside, eventually building my base in an overlooked area to the north. A very large base lay to the northeast, and I'd seen a tower on top of a rock formation to the west, but I was just getting started. Things were about to heat up.
Right there. There's a lot of stuff in here, man.
Ooh.
Full of that. Hello!
Pumpkins are good for you.
Let's bank this to start. Basement raided or something, man? It looks hollowed out.
My guess was that they were moving loot inside the compound. Talk about perfect timing. For safekeeping, I fled with most of the guns to my outside base.
Whew. I still haven't even looked at that other decaying base.
I heard some shots nearby. I went to check it out.
I want him to get out, because I don't know if I can get in there.
Damn, man! Well, this was gonna be good. I had to go back.
Old base. Oh my god. Banking coming back.
More explosive ammo, dude. I've got so much now.
Put it away.
Wow. The C4 and the satchel charge.
Bang!
Yikes.
Now that I had the explosives to raid, I started surveying my possibilities. The tower in the west looked like it was unsecured at the top. That could be very fruitful. But for now, I went to check out the other large base inside the compound.
This was the guy getting raided, I guess. What?
This clan was so sloppy. The amount of loot just left out was astounding.
Careful here, Chief.
Most of these boxes were empty, but I kept going deeper into the base, searching for the one that was overlooked. And there it was.
Let's get out of here. hell, man. So I'll go home.
I headed to my outside base with another inventory full of guns.
I don't even need to raid that anymore, man. It's my base now.
It was time to check out the tower. With the ladders I had, I could climb right up the side. More open doors. They were gonna regret this.
This is getting a little sketch.
This was as far as I could go without explosives.
Alright, I'm gonna raid this.
I knew I was close to some serious loot. I headed out to my outside base to get the boom boom.
Don't know what that guy's doing.
With the explosives from the compound and the counter raid, I was ready to head back in.
Not the cane either, man. So.
Well, let's get started then.
Nice. Oh! Let's go.
Four M249s. Behind two doors.
Oh,
jackpot. What a haul. Time to put it away and come back for more.
Ouch.
All right.
Now I owned the tower inside their compound. Time to make myself at home.
Wow. That was close.
I was making mincemeat out of this base.
Oh my.
Someone from the clan had just entered the base. I needed to secure the rest of the loot in here ASAP.
Holy shit. This is very sketchy. I'm gonna bank a little bit and then come back. Turned on the damn thing though. I got everything good out of there. Now it is time to get the hell out of here.
I knew it was a matter of time before my inside base got raided, so I took some of the best loot and escaped like I had before.
I'm gonna use this, man. This base was born for this moment. I wasn't ready for it when I started, but now I am.
I secured the base I'd seen earlier so that I'd have more storage space. Then I put away the loot in my main outside base.
It'll be faster if I kill myself.
Then I respawned inside my compound base to save time.
Hit anything!
Another gear set. It was time for a second loot run out of the compound.
Damn, they raided it.
While I was gone, my inside base had been raided. There had been some leftover loot in there, and that made me wonder one thing, because I still had a secret weapon.
I wonder if they put more doors on it, just the most outer one.
I headed back inside. I had one thing left to do. I was right. There was only one door. Ah, some juicy scraps. Nice.
Hell yeah. All right, let's roll. On that note,
headed out for the last time. The sun was setting on the horizon. It felt right. I went home to check out my spoils. See, I guess if there's any lesson you can take from this, it's that next time you kill that naked on the beach, the one who just says hello, well, keep an eye out. They won't forget. And a little while later, you might be dealing with an M2-wielding compound wrecker blasting through the intestines of your stronghold. You never know. I hope you all enjoyed the video. If you are watching this soon after upload, I'm live streaming some Rust on Twitch. Come say hi and hang out. The link's in the description. Also, make sure to follow me on Twitter, join the Discord, and get some merch. All that good stuff. This is your friend Wellen. Until next time.